Hi student, welcome to the solution. Thanks a lot for posting the problem. An equation that represents a reaction that happens in a